Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. The predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. An enormous portion of the shark's brain real estate is the bull shark's tail is a highly efficient hunting weapon. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, shark?
Shark is hurt. At this point, it needs to focus on self-care, such as meditation or in-home spa treatments.
Knock him down, partner! catch me to shock myself.
Ho ho! Look at them teeth! Ooh, she gonna make quite a mantelpiece!
Got us some dinner coming, boys! Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama and them?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off that camera.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. Thank you. muskie is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Shark's liver is large and tedious to haul around on land. The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Those new pop-up tuck stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris.